Hello. So I'm just going to talk to you about window covers for your vehicle. So this is for car camping or stealth camping. So basically, I made my window covers several months ago. I didn't record that process. It was my first time doing it. It took 3 4 days to do it, not all day, just several hours each day. Working on it. But anyway, the supplies that I used were a marker, tape, scissors, Gorilla Glue gun, Gorilla Glue sticks, Reflectix, and black cloth. So basically, I would just cut down a piece of Reflectix to a smaller piece, put it over the window, use the marker, draw a line that was a little bit bigger than the window on the Reflectix, and basically I would just continually trim the Reflectix till I had a perfect fit, if there is such a thing, for the window. But I got as close as I could, and then basically what I did when I got a the piece the way I wanted it for the window. I would take duct tape, and I taped all the edges all the way around on the piece of Reflectix. It just, I think it just helps it not to wear down as quickly when, because you're going to be removing these window covers, often. So I think it just helps as far as durability. After that, I took the Gorilla Glue gun and the glue sticks, just glued the black cloth down on the outside of the Reflectix, folded it over the edge, glued it on the other side as well. So glued it down completely. That was basically it. It took me a little while, like I said, but it was just my first time to do it. That's just how it goes. But anyway, I think that's about all I have for this first video. Bye.